You today, I am with you till the end of your days. I am in you, a faith that I hold you, even when you let go. And I love you, you must know I'm here. I am ever with you. Where there is fear, I can lay. Where there is pain, I can heal. Where there are walls, I can bind. And hunger, I can feel. Lord, grant me courage, Lord, grant me strength, grant me compassion that I may be your heart today. Where there is hate, I can confront. Where there are yokes, I can release. Where there are captives, I can free. And anger, I can appease. Lord, grant me courage. friend. Grant me compassion that I may be your heart today. When comes the day I dread to see your broken world, compel me from my cell-grown cold, that your people lie me whole. Where there is fear, I cannot lay. Where there is pain, I can heal. Where there are wounds, I can bind. And hunger I can feel. Lord, grant me courage. Lord, grant me strength. Grant me compassion that I may be your heart. Yet there are hearts I cannot move. Lord, give me hope that I may be skates. Behold my shield, my King and my God. How lovely is your dwelling place, O Lord, mighty God, Lord of all. Say a thousand other days anywhere,
I could spend one day in your courts, belong to you alone. My strength are you alone. My glory, my King and my God. Oh, lovely is your dwelling place, O Lord, mighty God, Lord of all. How lovely is your dwelling place, O Lord, mighty God, Lord of
the debts of the Lord deep in our hearts, living now we remain with Jesus the Christ. Once we were people of wrath, lost in the night. Then by your cross we were saved. That became living life from your giving. We hold the debts of the Lord deep in our hearts, living now we remain with Jesus the Christ. Something which we have known, something we touched, what we have seen with our eyes, this we have heard, life-giving word. We hold the debts of the Lord deep in our hearts, living now we remain with Jesus the Christ. He chose to give up himself, baking our bread, broken that we might live, loving and love, pain for our pain. We hold the debts of the Lord deep in our hearts, living now we remain with Jesus the Christ. We are
presence of God. This is our call. Now to become bread and wine, food for the hungry, life for the weary. For to live with the Lord, we must die with the Lord. We hold the debts of the Lord deep in our hearts, living now we remain with Jesus the Christ.
In everything.
satisfy the emptiness in our hearts. In vain we